man. What happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them. But the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his two to our one, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic! We need to get busy!
Well, at least he didn't get the other one. Also, I saw you flying around there, Cream. She's just a cameo.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Okay, so we have an ice cube. So, let's drag this to the Mystic Ruins. Oh, hey, a new path. Anyway, on to stage 4, Ice Cap Zone.
Even if you're frozen, jump a couple of times and you should be able to crack through.
Grab the thing, Sonic. Thank you. This is not working.
Thank you.
the jump. It may even help guide your way.
Now, this is where the stage starts to get fun. Hang 10, dude! Radical stage, if I dare say so myself. Totally radical, dude.
Yeah, not bad.
And once again, another Chaos Emerald is ours.
For Station Square, we'll be departing soon.
Well, hey, is that? Hey, it's our old buddy Knuckles. How's it going, buddy?
What's up, Knuckles?
Uh-oh.
Something bugging you?
No time for games, Sonic! Give me the emerald you have, right now!
What? Let's just see you take them! Huh.
What does Knuckles want with the Chaos Emeralds?
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Give it your best shot! Oh no!
Oh no! Tough boss.
Oh no! The Chaos Emeralds!
Eggman!
Oh!
Ha! Like taking candy from a baby!
The Chaos Emerald.
That's right, fool! You made it all too easy! You practically gave them to me!
Hold it right there, creep! You can't get away with this! Knuckles, don't tell me Eggman tricked you again!
Me?
Knuckles,
what
please!
About you?
Way to go, Knucklehead!
now I have four lovely emeralds! Chaos!
Now, why couldn't they have just talked it out? I'm sure they could have explained everything. Oh, well.
These are for you, my friend!
Oh, great. So he's got four emeralds now.
Oh! He transformed again!
Man! No one ever cuts us any slack!
Well, thanks to Knuckles, we gotta fight this thing now. Say hello to Chaos 4. Now this time, we can only hit his head when he surfaces. Takes care of Chaos 4. Must be Eggman's personal ship. Or Dr. Robotnik, I should say.
Behold my floating masterpiece, the Egg Carrier! But it pales in comparison to the power of Chaos. Adieu, until we meet again, my friends!
There he goes.
Let's get to my workshop and we'll take the tornado!
Yeah!
You guys go. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here.
Come on! Let's get going!
Alright, so now both Tails and Knuckles are playable now.
Sonic, wait here for a second.
Now, I hope you guys like Star Fox. 'Cause it's minigame time. we go. Sky Chase Act 1. Now, if you've played Star Fox 64, you know what you're in for here. Got lock on if you got regular shots as well. Catching up with the egg carrier. Now, I do know that in the original Japanese version, he was actually called Eggman, but I've always preferred the name Robotnik. It just sounds better. I mean, I thought it was a nice touch that they made Sonic make fun of him by calling him Eggman, but then Robotnik just started rolling with him, calling himself that. Oh well, I don't really mind. Robotnik or Eggman, it doesn't matter. Well, that didn't go so well. Back at Station Square now. That's such a strange sound effect.
Tails? Tails? You're not who I'm looking for. Oh, I wonder if he's okay.
Well, lost track of Tails. Hopefully he's okay. Anyway, guys, we'll be searching for Tails next time. See you then, guys.